Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is November 19th, 2011, Saturday, and this is radiation test number 3. What I'm doing is I'm going to be measuring the radiation on the ionic breeze itself, on the paper towel, and on the plate. Several people raised questions as to whether or not the ionic breeze itself was radioactive, or that it was dirty, or whatever. So first I'm going to hold this up real close and show you. It's really, really clean. Okay, I don't know if you can, okay, there's not, you know, much dust or hair in there or anything like that. Also, it is unplugged, okay, and let's just go ahead and turn on the Geiger counter and get some readings. Okay, here's the paper towels that I'm using, so let's go ahead and measure all three of those. I'm just going to do a couple minutes on each one and just show you that it's not clicking away like it was yesterday. So, first of all, let me just turn that off and turn it back on again so you can see it on. Turn it on. It's on counts per minute. And right now, we can put it on a total timer, but it doesn't really matter. So, what I'm going to do is hold it up to each thing and see how much it clicks. And we'll do that for a little... Okay, and it clicks, it's clicking a little more than background. If you want to see background, you can go ahead and look over several of my other past videos. I've taken dozens of background measurements outside, inside, around the country, all around across the United States. Okay, now let me move this up. I mean, really, nothing compared to the 3,000 over 10 minutes or 300 counts per minute. And just to give you an idea of regular background, okay, and I'll let it sit there for a minute. There's the plate. Thirty to 40 counts per minute, just regular background. Right, okay, and here's the paper towels. So 40 counts a minute, that's just rough background, let it go. But you saw it yesterday, you saw the other counts, I'll put links down below to those. Today, I'm going outside, I'm going to be doing a test on the outdoor elements. It's spiking up a little bit here. And I'll tell you what I'll also do is I'll go buy a new roll of paper towels, because these paper towels yesterday were technically sitting next to the test. It's a different plate altogether, though. Also, let's go ahead and take this out. This is the center portion, okay? And it is very clean as well. Extremely clean. I went through and made sure it was clean so we could do the test yesterday. But it is a collector plate. It's been collecting for who knows how long. And remember, regular background's about 30 to 40, upwards to 50 counts per minute. Okay, so this thing isn't radioactive at all, and not putting out, you know, 350 counts per minute or anything. Not even close. So there you have it, guys. Again, measurement on this is roughly 40 to 50. Measurement on this. Well, let's just let it wait here. Here's ambient background. Okay, so I'm going to be getting more measurements today. That's me says that something is going on for sure, that it was being pulled out of the air. It's not this radioactive or this radioactive or the plate or the paper towels. It is legitimate particles being pulled out of the air that are being counted on my Geiger counter as 350 counts a minute. All right, so we'll just go from there. I'm going to get measurements outside of the house, measurements out west of St. Louis, and up north of St. Louis. Okay, hang in there, folks. Much love.